Hello, I am Dr. Gaurav Channa. I am working as a consultant at Delhi Pain Management Center. At Delhi Pain Management Center, we manage all sorts of chronic pain. One of the commonest conditions by which patients present to us is foot or a heel pain. Foot or a heel pain can be due to arthritis, tendinitis, or a stress fracture, or more commonly, a condition named plantar fasciitis. Plantar fasciitis is due to irritation or inflammation of plantar fascia, which runs from heel to toes of our feet. It is most commonly seen in persons who have low or high arches, or in persons who are professional athletes, or a person who have a long standing job. Wearing of poor or ill-fitted shoes can aggravate the pain of plantar fasciitis. A patient presenting with plantar fasciitis will present as pain at the heel or arch of the foot, which is severe when he gets up in the morning or when he gets up after resting for some time. The patient's pain will increase in intensity with the increase in duration of the disease. Plantar fasciitis is sometimes associated with a heel spur, so it is advised to get an X-ray. For management of plantar fasciitis, we use some non-drug modalities like some stretching exercises, a physical therapy which is alternate hot and a cold therapy, a use of proper footwear, and some anti-inflammatory drugs which help in management of pain and inflammation. If the pain is not responding to any of the conventional modalities, then sometimes it is advised to get some injections like platelet-rich plasma injections. If you need any information regarding foot or a heel pain, you can contact me through Librate